Mia. Mamma mia, that's all I can say. Carol, up here, has been flirting with me the entire time I've been on the stage.
I gotta say, you people, this is a pretty good-looking guy here.
And we're going on a date as soon as this telethon is finished. Okay, this is the Mama Senior Dancing Queen. Carol is from Brownsville, and you are?
Debbie Cloverdance from Kendaville or Cresco area.
Kind of where my folks are from.
And I'm Cindy Serrata from Saratoga.
And I have to say, when you came on stage, I thought this is going to be something pretty spectacular. So, Mama Senior Dancing Queen, Mamma Mia, welcome, the first year on the telethon. Mamma mia, how can you resist them, huh? And a special story here, too. You are a cancer survivor.
Yes, I am. I've been cancer-free now for 6 years. I had breast cancer.
Congratulations. 6 years, breast cancer-free. I love that. We loved your performance. This is your first year here at the telethon, so we hope to see you again next year. And, of course, Carol, you and I will be meeting after the telethon. Right. Okay, and Robin, I understand you have an outfit kind of like this. You tried to wear it on the news the other night, didn't you?